Your statewide news network covers St. Joseph County. Police identified a 14-year-old killed in a Mishawaka shooting. The victim is Devontae Freeman. The shooting happened at a home on Locust Street near Mishawaka Avenue. Freeman was found with a gunshot wound. He was taken to a nearby hospital where he later died. Autopsy results are pending. No word on what led to the shooting. Police have not made any arrests.